Kampala Capital City Authority plans to significantly reduce fatalities and injuries in Kampala by 2030. 3,640 crashes and 333 deaths were recorded in 2019. These should go down by half. If cities can be highly motorized, then Kampala is one of them. The Boda Boda Free Zone was approved by Cabinet to prohibit cyclists from accessing the city center, but the designated area is still riddled with boarders. In the same regulation, ride-hailing companies were asked to submit details of their registered riders, and those not on apps register with KCCA, and they should not bribe authorities. Busia is notorious for smuggling, but there is also genuine trading bustling. Boda Bodas have served both purposes for years in the busy border town. It is arguably where Boda Bodas and the term originated in the 1980s. Business people found them cheap and convenient to use, crossing border to border with their goods, and the transport means slowly spread to other parts of the country. Even during the lockdown, when there were fewer motorbikes on the road, the number of patients who'd been involved in Boda Boda accidents kept on soaring at Mulago Hospital. Numbers in the ward are swelling. Victims are admitted every minute. Barely a month ago, there have been 117 Boda Boda accident cases here.
You can see this entire row is of patients who've been involved in Boda Boda accidents. Their wounds are severe.
Orthopedic doctor Banjirana Alexander has operated on hundreds of patients trying to save their physical abilities or life.
On average, in the accident and emergency unit in Mulago, on a daily basis, we see about 70 to 100 patients with surgical emergencies. And of those patients with surgical emergencies, about 60% are as a result of road traffic accidents. Most common injuries they have are head injuries.
Which is why the neurology department can get very busy. This is what happens to the head and inside it for many who've been in Boda Boda accidents.
The whitish lesion there is a clot that occurred after a Boda accident.
There's normally a tiny window of only 4 hours to prevent death from these injuries.
So when you get a head injury, you can get what we call a concussion, which is the very mild form of head injury. But you can get what we call a contusion, and that's a wound on the brain. This bruise, when it heals, it will form a scar. One of the other things you can sustain clots in the brain.
Taking care of a patient with a spinal injury is not easy. Dorothy Mukula is the in-charge nursing officer at the spinal ward.
We have to get in ourselves. We don't allow them to fully take our responsibility.
At the orthopedics ward, there's a mixture of patients with broken limbs, but many of them sustained fractures while on Boda Bodas. Bazibu Ronald was knocked by a speeding vehicle while riding.
It just turned once and then it knocked me out.
Thinking of ways Boda Boda accidents can be reduced is an impossible puzzle for Ronald, who's been tied to this bed for over 10 days now, with little money to cover his bills.
I don't know how that can be done, because accident will come.
Police has linked over 80% of road fatalities to Boda Boda accidents.
Pathologists at Mulago Hospital can testify to the problem of Boda Boda accidents. And those who die instantly at the scene are brought here at the city mortuary.
Life carries on, even for cyclists who've been involved in deadly crashes.
Very hard to know when the accident is going to happen. But one of the things I think that can be done is to wear a helmet.